Sam Sulek has no idea how to do a bicep curl.
Let's get some dumbbell curls going.
I can't believe the dude is wearing lifting straps to do bicep curls. This is a really weird curl because it's kind of in between a bicep curl and a hammer curl. If your goal is to build bigger biceps, it's important to make sure that your forearm is supinated when performing them, as not supinating your forearm will lead to greater brachioradialis and brachialis activation.